Hi everyone, I'm Mary, your mobile expert. Honeycomb is made transferring all of your pictures, videos, and music between your Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1 and your PC quick and easy. Watch this video to learn how. To begin, find the USB cord that came with your tab. Plug the USB end into a USB port on your PC, and insert the other end into the charging slot on your tab. Your tab will let you know it is connected in MTP mode. Now, on your PC, click Open Device to view files and press OK. Then, double-click Tablet to view all files. Once here, simply drag and drop or copy and paste files to and from your PC. When complete, simply disconnect the USB cord from the PC and the tab. Depending on where you saved your files, your media content will now be located on your PC or your tab. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out Samsung.com for more information on all your Samsung products.